Okay, we've made it to the house. Cuervo Zinda house, and we're on a mission. We have to loot everything here. Okay, we have to be sneaky now. It's Dr. Galvani's office, and apparently there are visitors here. So yeah, should we take them out or should we just sneak? Yeah, I don't know. We should try something here. Oh, somebody will see me. Oh no. No, they don't see me. They don't see me. This is awesome. Get down. Yay. Good night. Yeah, let me pick that guy up. Sleep well, little child. Oh yeah. So what else should we do now here? I see. There should be a guard. Right here. No. Where's the guard? There is one more guy. Did he go up the stairs? Does the AI walk so much? I don't know. Maybe they have a realistic, you know. Oh. Oh no. That guy has seen something, obviously. I hope that he was looking at her boobs so that he didn't see me, but no. That guy is on heavy duty right here.
Unclean. That's nonsense.
Yeah, you're unclean, man. Go clean yourself. Okay. Should we clean them up both? Probably. Okay. This will be easy, but we will alert the guard. So what is better? If we kill her, she will not be able to scream. Because if we let her live, she will be screaming for help. Okay, so I don't know. Maybe the guard is more dangerous. Yes, he's screaming for help. God damn. We have to kill her. Oh, we have to kill her before she goes anywhere. Yeah, there we go. How's that now, bitch? Okay. What are you looking at? Even the rat is an eyewitness, so yeah, we had to put him into sleep. And let's just wander around. Oh, we need a key to get in there? Okay. Gotta find something because there seems to be some quite interesting loot around. Okay. Let's just see from the keyhole. This is really awesome because you can see if there are enemies on the other room so that you are getting prepared, you know, you are getting into the vibe of the assassin. Okay. One more door to... What is that? A red bathroom? Why do they have red lights? For atmosphere? Oh, come on. Give me a break, all you rats. And still, I don't have to see... I don't see any more loot right there. Seems like the house is empty. I mean, where is the owner of the house? Where did he go? Well, either way, whatever we find, it is ours now. The laws of the thief. Okay. What should we rob first? Yeah, let's take this one to replenish our health. The key, really great. There is an audiograph. Okay. What else? There are some, you know, some chemicals here and there. But we cannot pick up most of them, so we will let them be. It opened. Great. Okay, what else can we open with that key? Oh, wait. If we go downstairs, maybe there will be something more to see. Well, either way, we're taking a tour in this house, so... We will go back to this house for sure. But either way, I would like to explore this house in its entirety. Okay, what do we have here? Oh, a syringe or something. That was... that was good. Okay. What do you have in that box? Yeah, give me that blue thing to restore my magic powers. Seems like we have something for our health. We have something for our magic powers. We have pretty much covered the basics. Some food. Yeah, I was hungry from all that stealing. And yeah, let's go outside now. because no, let's just not go now. Or maybe, yeah, I thought that door had something more into it, but you know, I was just fooled. So now we are in the balcony of this house, and seems good. I mean, can we go down without any ridiculous falling damage if we go into there by blinking? And can we go, okay, replenishing our health, and let me save the game, because yeah, I wouldn't like to be killed just by falling down, and that would be humiliating. I gotta say that, yeah, that would be pretty bad. So okay, we're ready to go. I took some damage. From what? Was that from the spikes of the fence? Probably it was the spikes. Okay. There seem to be no guards here, but there are guards there, so I have to do something that will not alert them, but will kill them. Probably. Well, is it on? What's it like? Yeah, keep talking. Did they start moving when I just arrived? Okay, so now we see that it is activated and it is working. Okay. Don't turn your back. He's coming here for sure. For sure he's coming here. Hell yeah. You don't see a thing. Oh yeah, you're going to sleep. And there we go, choke that guy. Heart of the assassin. Damn, I like being sneaky. I mean, when it works for me, it's really great. And there you go. Your body takes a huge plunge. So if we just take that out, then the electricity will not... Yeah, it will not flow. So, there we go. I mean, we deactivated the trap. Yeah, we did. Hope so. And somebody came here. Somebody will come here to check it. God damn, somebody will come here. Am I screwed? Or maybe not yet. Man, I really don't know. Let's just wait a bit to see. There's nobody coming here. Oh, I hear voices. They are close. I mean, they should be going here really slow. I mean, they are alerted, but why don't they run? Okay, I see that guy. Probably that guy was talking to himself before. Oh, yeah. So, seems like he is our first target. Oh, no. There are more there. Okay, should I blink somewhere? I think, yeah, I blink as far as I can. And I should take that guard that we saw before as fast as possible, but where did he go? Oh, there you are. Oh, time to sleep. Hell yeah, get down. So where should I head your body? How about that one? Seems pretty cool. And let me close that for safety. Okay, now that we got rid of that guy, we should go on killing the rest of them. And yeah, we should perform some aerial takedowns or something before. Because the first one that I did before was, yeah, it was pretty much a fail. Okay, how do I pass this one? God damn! I'm not into climbing. I believe that there was a way to climb that one, but let's just take an approach that is closer to the ground. Okay, let's go to that platform. Oh, damn. One guy. And where is... There should be another. Or am I just hearing voices? Okay. So, we have to just distract him with something. And what is that? Rewire tool. I will need that one. Because these guys always keep the security systems high. And I really don't like that. Okay, let me drop the bottle. Yeah, distracted. Oh no, fail. I failed miserably distracting those dudes. Just because there were people behind me and I really didn't notice them. I didn't notice them at all. God damn. Yeah, that was bad. Now we need to, yeah, we need to hide somewhere. Or just we need to escape from the rooftops just like Batman, because they will pwn us. Now I pretty much predict that I will be dead if they try to combat me. I cannot take them all. I cannot kill them all. I'm really sorry, guys. God damn. Okay, they have alerted everyone now. And now it is really bad for me. Only my swordman skills will prevail. Okay, yeah. Let's run like a bitch. Let's run like a coward now, because this is not working. This is not working. Evade and slide. God damn, I'm strafing. Man, if I take one more... Oh, damn, I was pretty sure that I died. Okay. We don't spawn far ahead, which is good. Choking that guy. And we should throw him from that side now, not from the other one, so that we don't repeat the same things. Different approaches, different results. I dropped him on the right side before, I now drop him on the left side. There is a difference. Okay. Again this thing. And now we shouldn't wait that much. I pretty much see what they are doing, so I will just try to throw some explosives. Oh, it blew up. And of course I have alerted them. Now I'm going aggro on them. I'm going really aggressive on them. But I will start running again, because yeah, this will not be good. Can I go down? No, let me wait. Let me take them by surprise here. Yeah, this is, I believe, an effective way to get rid of all of them. Yeah, if I get here and I just pop up and take them one by one. Yeah, this will be nice. Okay, yeah, there is one guy close. Oh, why are you moving away from me? I'm just waiting. Let me pop my head up to see what is going on with them. Okay. Oh, no. He saw me. Retreat. Crossbow time. Can I quick scope those dudes? Let's see. Oh, no. Ah, oh, you took one and you're still alive. How the hell is that? Thank God they have bolts for everyone. And yeah, there you go. Take your head off. Okay. Oh no. Still more of them? I mean, come on. I don't wanna get hit, I said. Oh yeah, there you go. All down. I had to do it the bloody way. Sometimes you gotta cover your sword with blood just to survive. So I guess we took them all out. It's not what you could call total sneak, but you know, it worked. I cannot say anything else. Oh yeah, power, listen to your heart. We have received the power. Amazing. So what should I do with that one? Should I take dark vision? Yeah, dark vision looks pretty cool. Okay, we got dark vision. We can now look behind walls. Pretty cool, I guess. Yeah. We will unlock more powers with those runes for sure. Now what? And now I just have to go into the guy's house, into Campbell's house. Yeah, we've made it. Time to get into this mansion. I cannot see through that wall, but I can get into it. Let's go then. Time to assassinate.